I don't get it, Shrek. Why don't you just pull some of that ogre stuff on him? You know, throttle him, lay siege to his fortress, grind his bones to make your bread. You know the whole ogre trip.
Oh, I know what. Maybe I could have decapitated an entire village and put their heads on a pike, got the knife, cut open their spleen, and drink their fluids. Does that sound good to you?
No, not really, no.
Let's get something straight here, okay? There is no we. There never was a we. In fact, without me, there wouldn't even be a you.
Just up the hill?
Listen very carefully. I'm not going.
For your information, there's a lot more to ogres than people think.
Example?
Example? Okay, ogres are like onions.
They stink?
Yes. No.
Oh, they make you cry?
No.
Oh, you leave them out in the sun, they get all brown, start sprouting little white hairs.
No. Layers. Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Onions have layers. You get it. We both have layers.
Oh, you both have layers. Oh. You know, not everybody like onions.
Painting, collage, making inspiration art. Photography, calligraphy, and drawing things art. Fashion, painting, collage, making inspiration art. Use your art to be creative. Try and show the world who you are and what you're made of. Express yourself in something never be afraid of. There's only one you, so only you can be your greatest. Ay, I'm painting pictures, man. I'm doing things different, man. I'm a genius at making plans. I make art that's brilliant. I am a poet and I am a rapper and I am a singer and also I draw.
Cake! Everybody loves cakes. Cakes have layers.
I don't care what everyone likes. Ogres are not like cakes.
You know what else everybody like? Parfait. Have you ever met a person and you say, hey, let's get some parfait? They say, hell no, I don't like no parfait. Parfaits are delicious.
No! You dense, irritating, miniature beast of burden! Ogres are like onions! End of story. Bye-bye. See you later.
Parfaits may be the most delicious thing on the whole damn planet.
You know, I think I preferred your humming.
Do you have a tissue or something? Because I'm making a mess. Just the word parfait made me start slobbing.
You're an embarrassment to nature. Do you know that?
This is cake! I'm fine! I'm fine! I'm gonna die!
That pink thing is mine.
No, actually, that pink thing belongs to us.
Us? You two are a bit of an odd couple.
There is no us.
You see, can't have one of your own, so you want to adopt.
Look, I'm sorry to interrupt your snack, but we gotta go.
The baby? Please. I was returning him to his herd.
Oh, yeah. Nice try, Bucktooth.
You calling me a liar?
I didn't say that.
You were thinking it.
I don't like this cat. He reads minds.
Name's Diego, friend.
Manfred. And I'm not your friend.
Fine. Manfred. If you're looking for the humans, you're wasting your time. They left this morning.
Thanks for the advice. Now beat it. All right, I'll help you bring it to its herd. But promise me that you'll leave me alone after that.
Okay. Okay, deal. Hey, what's your problem?
You are my problem.
Well, I think you're stressed, and that's why you eat so much. I mean, it's hard to get fat on a vegan diet.
I'm not fat. It's all this fur. It makes me look poofy.
All right. You have fat hair, but when you're ready to talk, I'm here.
Whew, Shrek! Did you do that? Man, you gotta warn somebody before you just crack one off. My mouth was open and everything.
Believe me, donkey, if it was me, you'd be dead. It's brimstone. We must be getting close.
Yeah, right. Brimstone. Don't be talking about the brimstone. I know what I smell, and there wasn't no brimstone. Didn't come off no stone, neither.
sure, it's big enough. But look at the location.
Shrek.
Remember when you said that ogres have layers?
Oh, I.
Well, I have a bit of a confession to make. Donkeys don't have layers. We wear our fear right out there on our sleeves.
Wait a second. Donkeys don't have sleeves.
You know what I mean.
Oh, you can't tell me you're afraid of heights.
No, I'm just a little uncomfortable about being on a rickety bridge over a boiling lake of lava.
Come on, donkey. I'm right here beside you, okay? For emotional support, we'll just tackle this thing together one little baby step at a time.
Really?
Really, really.
Okay. That makes me feel so much better.
Just keep moving. And don't look down.
Look down. Look down. Keep on moving. Don't look down. Don't look down. Keep on moving and don't look down. Shrek! I'm looking down! Oh, God, I can't do this. Just let me off right now, please.
But you're already halfway.
Yeah, but I know that half is safe.
Okay, fine. I don't have time for this. You go back.
Shrek, no,
just
wait!
Just donkey. Oh, let's have a
wait,
dance
Shrek.
Then, shall we?
Hey.
Donkey,
don't do that!
Oh, I'm sorry. Do what? Oh, this?
Yes, that!
Yes? Yes, do it. Okay.
No, Shrek! No!
Stop! Do it!
Stop
it! I'm doing
it! Oh, God, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Shrek, I'm gonna die!
Oh! That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Cool.
So where is this fire breathing pain in the neck anyway?
Inside, waiting for us to rescue her.
I was talking about the dragon, Shrek.
This dude in his damn Tesla. Yo, bro, you can't park here. Seriously, you gotta skedaddle. You want me to call? I didn't realize you were chill like that. Alright, you're good. That dude was so sick.